This is going to be fun.
The following is an Elimination Chamber match. Making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 180 pounds, Reggie.
Gentlemen, I wouldn't wish the pain of this structure on my worst enemy. Trust me, I've seen a few of them in this match before. Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
Michael Corey, time to get your swag up.
And his opponent, first, representing the Street Profits from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 232 pounds, Montez Ford.
Man, Montez Ford just loves to have a good time.
Oh, he sure does, but right now it's time to get serious. Maybe Nancy now, but is he going to be ready when the bell rings? He'd better be.
Oh, just loosen up, guys. Enjoy the fun.
A competitor with his share of detractors, but he wants to prove them all wrong here tonight. Psychopath belongs in a straitjacket.
Psychopath? He's talking to the air, Byron.
He's not talking to the air, Michael. He's talking to little Jimmy.
And from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 220 pounds, R-Truth.
There's more heavy metal enveloped in this ring than there is in my MP3 player. And guys, that's a lot of metal. This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch. In Japan.
He also adept at high-flying moves and has one of the best moonsaults in all of WWE.
A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
Wrestling.
The son of a dream, the American Nightmare.
Michael, a man who redefined himself away from WWE and is now a main event star.
He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically.
Singing for Seth freaking Rollins,
the best dressed man in WWE and a pretty darn good conductor too.
And from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth freaking Rollins.
A decade of being WWE's freaking workhorse and the WWE universe is finally singing his praises.
A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
This is Satan's structure. 2 miles of chains contain these superstars. We begin this clash with Cody Rhodes
and Seth Rollins. And awaiting in their pop, shoulders down for the count. Two!
I'm surprised he wasn't able to kick out sooner.
He gets out of the way.
The face.
Ripping and tearing at the face.
Oh, that hurt.
Great counter.
Roundhouse kick on the mark.
Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel.
One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly. Placed in the corner.
Sometimes, Corey, we see alliances form inside the chamber. How can that affect the fate of this matchup?
You need all the allies you can get in a match like this. Just keep in mind, the person who helped you might be the next one to hurt you.
You have to think long term.
Impressive display of power.
I have no idea.
We're going to free the arm and does just that.
Rose looking to end this.
That's crossroads.
Cody's put a lot of competitors out with that.
Is it enough? The cover!
Seth freaking Rollins with a close freaking call. I don't know how he survived that.
Rhodes hopes for victory dash for the time being, but you know he won't settle for long. Sent right out of the ring. He's a projectile now.
Oh, man. Single underhook.
Way up.
Boom!
Cody Rhodes has his opponent right where he wants him.
Looking to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
That's gotta be it.
There's two.
I need to get him. 2.5.
As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
Uh-oh. Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now would be a submit.
That turns it around for Montez.
And rolls him off.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
And Reggie is one step quicker.
Great reversal. Sent crashing to the floor. And we just saw some serious offense. Up to the top rope now. He gets back into the ring.
From the top.
Pop right in the stomach creates the separation.
Get back here. Leg lariat.
Ford set for a ride.
Picking up stick.
Uh-oh.
Truth caught by surprise.
Uh-oh. Coming in hot.
Definitely something to prove here, Byron.
Takedown. Looking for the cross face.
And now latching on.
And you imagine what he would do to his...
We're going to free the arm and does just that.
Got him up.
And did you hear the impact?
Here he goes for the win.
And a kick out at two.
How in the world did he kick out?
And some effective offense with that.
Suplex.
Launched. Oh, the shoulder claw. Look at this. Form of offense with that move.
Big time spine buster.
Moved to a big time win.
Delivering the vertical breaker.
Good lord, scarily close to three.
Two.
Ricky has been eliminated.
Stopped them in their tracks with a kick to the gut.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Turning the tables there. Cody has to do to put him away here.
The WWE Universe really these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. Caught an elbow to the gut for that effort.
Mud hole stomping.
Uh-oh, double underhook. This is going to be nasty.
Butterfly pile driver.
And that was a well-executed attack. Kick out after one.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Uh-oh. And this match will head back to the ring.
Stiff elbow will break that up.
Connected on that.
Karrion Kross.
Crucial moment. Bang! What a knee.
Bionic elbow!
Ouch!
No!
A slam, Alabama style.
An agile escape. I don't like the looks of this.
Not from up there. No, 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 no! Rollins with a reversal. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Using the pod as a launching pad.
Cody Rhodes hooks him up. He's ejected from the ring.
That has got to be the one.
Looking for the victory.
And that's the end for Truth.
Has been eliminated.
Continue through the agony.
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Pinpoint aim right to the arm.
He had it scouted. Re-entering the ring now.
Clothesline.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Oh, ouch.
I think we know what Rollins is thinking now.
Oh, sent into the corner.
This is it.
The cover.
Somehow he kicked out.
How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him.
Rollins is starting to lose his temper. He needs to put that aside and refocus.
Every person in this cup.
Rose looking to end this.
Unloading their best shot once more. There's two.
And a kick out.
Shaking my head in disbelief. Oh.
Rollins attacking his opponent in the corner. What's next?
What a stomp!
Nothing Montez can do now.
No, didn't get it.
Montez Ford refusing to stay down. I'll tell you, he is operating on pure adrenaline about now.
What a battle Rollins has waged so far, but he's not finished yet.
I can't look.
You're insane.
Flying off the top of the pod and getting the biggest impact possible.
Leader has been eliminated.
Rhodes showing his opponent how confident he is.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Uh-oh, double underhook. This is going to be nasty.
Butterfly pile driver.
Uh-oh, this isn't going to be pretty.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
Suplex. Superkick.
Gosh.
It's a rather crude facial reconstruction.
That's not very nice.
That's not right. We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region. Did you expect anything less? All tied up. Here it comes.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
And Montez is out with his
elimination.
Uh-oh.
Side effect.
And he denies Cody.
We're all setting up here.
Driver. He breaks the ref's count before two.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Come with a DDT.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
What is Cody Rhodes looking for here? Oh my!
Vertebra breaker.
Rollins dead to rights, in desperate need of salvation.
Cody Rhodes hooks it up.
Nailed it.
Cover.
Two.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
You gotta wonder.
The American Nightmare
looking to put his opponent on.
Street crossroads.
The big gun fired yet again.
He gets the win inside the Elimination Chamber.
Here is your winner, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
When you earn a win like that, you've got to feel pretty good about yourself.
A win like this always makes me happy. I kind of want to hop in there and celebrate with them.